Man City outcast Kalvin Phillips expected to get lifeline from Premier League club. Manchester City midfielder Kalvin Phillips may get a lifeline from a Premier League club. After a difficult loan spell at West Ham, Phillips is not in Pep Guardiola's future plans. Everton, needing a replacement for Amadou Onana, are interested in signing Phillips on loan. Fulham is also monitoring his situation after losing Joao Palhinha to Bayern Munich. Please subscribe to my channel.